spice Oreos, yes. And I said they tasted like gingerbread. They did. But this is my first time trying the actual gingerbread Oreos. So I'll show y'all. It's so loud. Okay. Can y'all see? I don't want to make a lot of sound. I hate crinkles. Anyway. As usual, I'll open it. I'm not gonna let y'all hear me open this because it's too loud. Okay, so I'll open this and I'll do a smell test, see how they smell. And I'll taste these. And I'll grade them on the scale of 1 Oreo to 5 Oreos, okay? Spikes. Oh, I wish y'all could smell this. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna try this. These better be good. Because I've been disappointed with Oreo lately. Here we go. Oh, look at that. makes it like gingerbread. But now I've tried these. These are more gingerbready, gingerbreadish. And like these, it's hard to describe though. It's not like, I don't know. This, it kind of had a delayed flavor. Away from the sensual experience. just add this cream on top of it. Candy stuff is really good too. I don't know what it is, but I like it.